Best Buy claims to be the retailer of the year, but the facts tell a different story. What Best Buy doesn't tell you is that they murder their customers. That's right, murder. In 2006 alone, there were 12,000 murders in the United States, all of which occurred within 100 miles of a Best Buy retail location. Coincidence? You can think that if you want. At Virgin Megastores, we have amazing offerings, like our VIP program, our $10 sale, and Virgin Recommends. We love our customers. We don't murder them.
Pamela, what are you mad at me?
Oh, no
thanks. No, agreement not necessary.
Virgin's always been on it as far as like selection and stuff like this. We have a very wide array of stuff. It's almost like a little pop department store.
Virgin Megastore sales amazingly are up.
Huge selection of everything.
But the brand is Virgin. The game is so tight they call it Virgin.
Borders powers their stores by burning puppies. Puppies. If you like puppies, don't shop at Border.
Well, you must be a girl with shoes like that. She said you know me well. I've seen you and little Steven and Joanna around the back of my hotel. Oh yeah. Someone said you was asking after me, but I know you best as a blagger. I said, tell me your name, is it sweet? She said my boy is Dagger. Oh yeah.
37 cents of every dollar you spend at Target goes directly to Al-Qaeda. Target, you missed the mark.
Give me gear, thank you dear, bring your sister over here. Let her dance with me just for the hell of it. Well, you must be a boy with bones like that. She said you got me wrong. I would have sold them to you if I could. I just kept the last of my clothes on. Oh yeah. Call me up, take me down.
Amazon.com isn't even located in the Amazon. It's located in Seattle, Washington.
Virgin Unite is the charitable arm of the Virgin Group, and we built it to be a force for good, and we built it to be a force for good by using our people and our resources to make what we hope is a real difference. Many of our staff at Virgin have already rolled up their sleeves and given thousands and thousands of hours of their time, millions of pounds worth of their resources to help make a real difference, and we hope that you'll join us.
Bring your sister over here, let her dance with me just for the hell of it.
iTunes was nominated for Music Retailer of the Year, but you might be shocked to learn a few things about Apple's music store. First, I tried to go to an iTunes store to see what was so great. Then I find out they don't have any stores. They operate on the internet. You know what else is on the internet? Hardcore, illegal pornography. So if you want iTunes to sell hardcore pornography to your kids, well then you vote for iTunes.
Hey James?
Five-star.
Get a lot of extras, like getting to meet James Blunt.
Why? Because I'm a Virgin VIP. It pays.
Thank you, Virgin VIP.
I keep the Snoop Dogg.